Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Keeping the quilt in place is a difficult task and sometimes it is really annoying to see the quilt keep on shifting inside the cover. To solve this problem, I am going to show you 4 different ways that you can try to keep your quilt in place. The first one is to use corner ties to keep the quilt in place. Firstly, lay the quilt down on a flat surface. Now I have taken long strips from an old cotton t-shirt. You can also take a ribbon or fabric tape. I am going to cut them in 4 inches and 8 inches strips. I will cut 8 4 inches ones and 8 of these longer ones. Now firstly I am going to sew this small one to the corner of the quilt from both ends. Now I am gonna fold and sew this long one to the inner side of the quilt cover. Once they are done, you just need to tie them both together like a shoelace and it will prevent your quilt from moving. Do the same with all 4 corners and 4 middle points of both the quilt and quilt cover. It's easy if you sew the ties to your quilt first and then lay the cover on top of it, and now sew the ties off the quilt cover by making sure that they are at the same place as the quilt. You can see my quilt and quilt cover are done, and by laying them together, it has taken me less than an hour to attach all the ties. For the second option, you can use these snap buttons. I had these small ones, but I would recommend using the heavy duty ones as they are stronger to stay together. Attach one part of the button to the quilt and second part to the inner side of the cover. Sew these also on all of these 8 points of your quilt and quilt cover. For the third option, I have taken these hooks. Firstly, I am gonna make a loop for the hook on my quilt. Now I am going to attach the hook to the inner side of the cover. Repeat it on all 8 points of the quilt and the quilt cover. Now for this last option, there are many duvet clips available in the market. If you don't want to spend time in sewing the ties or hooks to your quilt, then you can buy any of these duvet clips from the market to keep it in place. I have attached fabric ties to my quilt to hold it in place with my quilt cover, and I'm so happy with the end result as now my quilt stays in place all the time. Some people only attach the ties to the corners, which is not enough. So I would suggest you to attach them to the middle points as well for best result. I hope you got a solution for keeping your quilts in place. Do share your ideas about keeping your quilt in place. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing!